see my baby in the afternoon. But I leave here to live with you. I'll be back on the 1st of June. Will you hold my boots? Oh, dandelion.
Oh, beautiful.
My dandelion. Tell me when you've made your mind. So wake me up. And brush my. Till I go. Fix the gate and leave the door. When I leave here, gonna fix it more. Hold the phone, now hold that line.
She's not gonna
she's
get
like,
it.
She's like, wait, so it's
fine. She's like, okay, so I passed Sage. So do you think it's in front of me still? Like, no. The song is so good.
See, I could see her being like isolated out here for a year because she's working on an album.
Yeah, that's what she does though. She'll like tour and then for a year she'll go MIA like at her.
So update, Marissa and I are in Joshua Tree for another work trip. Juliana actually met us out here today to shoot some more editorial shots and it's been really cool. They're actually walking back right now from doing some brand photos. So let me actually show you. And I'll keep, oh my God, that's so zoomed in. I'll keep you guys updated on what we do.
See my baby in the afternoon. I leave here, gonna live with you. I'll be back on the 1st of June.
We have stopped at Jumbo Rocks. We are having lunch over here.
You working a camera is the best thing.
Why? Aren't I good at my camera job?
Yeah, you are.
We're gonna eat snacks, hang out, take more shots. We're starting bridal shots, huh? And
Juliana has one more look and then bridal shots.
Juliana's one more look and then we're doing like some editorial shots that we're doing.
Yeah, and Paige is gonna be an assistant. The best one in the world, hire her. She's $30,000 an hour.
Do you know that used to be one of my dream jobs as a kid, to be an assistant. Not even the famous person, but the assistant.
Yeah, cause it's, I feel like you're like hands on, you can interact with cool people.
Like you don't have that pressure.
Yeah, it's not like if things fall, like it's not in your hands, it's like, well, I'm just the assistant, you told me to do this.
But I wanted to be the person that like did the coffee runs.
Oh, I wouldn't I was an assistant before and it's fun, but they never made me do that.
Like, yeah, I wanted like the stereotypical like Kim K and Paris Hilton.
You would, but you'd actually be like really good at that and enjoy it.
I would love to be like the best.
Well, Kim K was Paris Hilton's assistant.
Yeah, that's
what I'm saying. So then she became Kim K. All you have to do is become someone's famous assistant and then release a sex tape.
Oh, already on that.
Yeah, and then they'll be like, that's so-and-so's assistant.
Yeah, you know her from that one video.
Did you see her sex tape?
More, mine might be, do you know her from her feet pics?
Oh, yeah, feet pics. Hit us up if you're trying to buy some feet pics.
Okay.
Dandelion, my dandelion.